that was indeed a battle for the ages.